Namaskara. My name is Dr.Harihara Murthy. I'm a practicing ENT surgeon in Bangalore for more than 3 decades now. Tonsillectomy is a very commonly done procedure when there is chronic infection in the tonsils, there are very enlarged tonsils, or if there is chronic infection happening in the tonsils repetitively, there's tonsilloliths, or if there's an elongated styloid process, this is done as an access procedure to reach the styloid process. Or in the case of people who have got snoring, we do this procedure to start the corrective procedures for the snoring process. Traditionally, it was done by dissection of the tonsil and thereby removing the tonsil from the bed. This has been now upgraded and there are different other methods of doing it. Cautery is one of them, laser surgery is another, coblation is one. Some people have also used cryo. But coblation has been in vogue for more than 10 to 15 years now and a very commonly done procedure for removal of the tonsil. When you do any surgery, bleeding is one of the things that you will encounter. With coblation tonsillectomy, the chances of bleeding reduce considerably, makes the job of the surgeon much easier. Having said that, the post-operative healing also is much better after a coblation tonsillectomy. One of the factors of coblation is continuous blocking of the small blood vessels as the dissection process goes for the removal of the tonsil, thereby keeping the field clean and clear of any oozing blood. Apart from that, you can control the procedure to the extent that you want and make sure the collateral damage that you get is reduced. Thereby, a coblation tonsillectomy scores over a routine traditional tonsillectomy in the ease of procedure, the post-operative management, and the comfort and pain reduced for the patient.